he has, and so like I basically I remember those, and so every once in a while she finds different things because I'm like, okay, if he's not on my ass, I have to like try different things so I know which one it is, you know, because she's had to change it. And some of them, some of the programs does not ask for you to change it, but the main school one did, the school site. And so, like, I remember the second password, and that's how I got it right now, because I was trying the old password first, you know. But, and I know that there's like three different ones. Mm-hmm. And so, so if you ever see me, like, going, okay, that one didn't work, okay.
Next one.
So, Well, you know, it's so funny, it's for years, I remember when I was growing up, our phone number started out with GR, it was a letter, you know, and everybody goes, you're an apple, you have a letter.
Good job.
Very good, good job. Alright, thank you. But yeah, I remember my phone number when it was, like, little, like their age, you know. GR48481.
Okay. Like, okay.
But it was really easy.
48481.
But
all right. Have a good day, Miss Tracy.
Okay.
Bye. Have a good day, Oney.